It's your girl Yvette Renee coming at you with another haul. And this is a haul from Walmart. And I picked up today a spiralizer. I can't say, if I say that word, you'd be like, woo woo, she can really? So yeah, I want to turn veggies into healthy spaghetti. And then I got picked up this ultimate measuring set. You can't have enough measuring cups. And then I picked up this Black & Decker 400 watt juice extractor. And then I picked up these whisks. I wanted the little small one in the middle. I wanted the small one. So that's why I picked it up. Well, anyway, the reason why I have a juicer, I'm going to try to start juicing to incorporate it with my diet. As you already know, I am doing vegan twice a week. So now I'm going to incorporate some juice. And then instead of using like the spaghetti at the grocery store, I'm gonna make my own. For squash, either I do squash, zucchini, carrots, cucumbers, potato, whatever. I can do my own spaghetti. Yeah. Veggie-getty. I don't know how to say that. Veggie-getty. Anyway, and this one, yes, this measuring piece, I loved it. I forgot how much everything was, but I may put it in the description below. I'm not going to put it on the items. I'll probably put it in the description below, or maybe I might put it in front somewhere. Well, this will conclude my little mini Walmart haul, and I'll see you in my next video. Give this video a thumbs up. Hit the notification bell so you'll know when I upload my videos, which are Mondays and Wednesdays. Love you long time, love bugs. Bye.